Nothing's too good for the guy that kicked baboons' butt.